Okay, guys, time for the final episode. Let's start the timer. Should be the final episode. There's only Mecha standing. Probably next turn I should down, because those guys don't have mobility of their moves. Yeah, the happiness will be an issue, the lack of oil will be an issue. I think I'm borrowing like 30 oil from them. So I will be fighting with double penalty, resource penalty and unhappiness. Once I start killing some of his units, I should be getting enough money to buy some happiness buildings here and there to try and keep this under 10, to keep the penalty lower. Yeah, I don't know if those guys will be able to do anything. Maybe they'll be able to kill some units to give me money. That's what I need right now, money. Speaking of which, 500 gold. 500 gold should buy me something somewhere. Wrong. Should have saved for the different city then. This one it's already at the limit. Could have checked with this guy. If he moving him doesn't lower, that means you are over the top of your local happiness boosters. So it would have made no point. There, it doesn't matter. This guy might be useful here. Roads. I don't have road to Mozunkani yet. Not that I need it, but whatever. I don't think anyone has. There is my friend. No. He is my friend.
Zamieniam się w such.
Very weirdly.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
He is my friend.
Absolutnie nie. Dobrze. Słucham. Jak ci się podoba moja oferta? Nie. Nie.
Yeah, whatever. This might allow me to try again in another city. Maybe save enough and annex another city. Do I have some more cities left to annex? Osinka 11. I think Osinka. I think I could annex next. And if I move this guy, yeah, there is room for happiness. Farhouse brings it back, and next turn. Next turn I could buy something. Barracks and the Colosseum. If I make enough money, probably need only one, not both. Yeah, he probably has city-state allied as well. Don't have to concern myself too much here. I need to put the artillery in range of his city and finish it. There is a submarine there, but this is my target. Could have had him on the road here. Without oil, even with money, I won't be able to replenish. Be able to rebuild my tanks, rebuy them back. But no. This will give me all the happiness I need, but might just give it too late. Would anyone pay me to go to war against him? I don't know. We'll see next turn. Next turn, he might recalculate happiness, might make me even more unhappy. I don't see any happiness building finishing next turn. Castle, wall, castle. No happiness building. Well, Lalibela, but doesn't have the happiness for it. Same about Kyoto. Yeah. Attack from everyone, dude. You have my blessing. It's a blatant attack, yeah. Taking your top two cities wasn't a blatant attack. How do you call that? So come on. Okay. The musician is back. How did he ever get born? Because I'm pretty certain I'm not working the specialist. So only the building adds a bit of the building on its own. Oh no, now I'm working. Ah. Good job. Wow. Well, we're at peace now. Can safely ignore him. We have this. You learn logistics, but you need to sleep. Ooh, that's a tough one. Probably range. Tough. Probably insta heal and go. Charge. The Bank of Horror. Think it's time to see how bad it is. Will anyone pay me to go to war against him? He's got no money. Will you, brother? No. Maybe Japan. No, Japan is probably broke. No, she's not. He doesn't care. Doesn't want me to win the game.
Pozdrawiam cię. Zamieniam się w such.
Oh, thank you. You're a real friend. See, minus 12 oil. That... That is quite something. Minus 12 oil. No one selling oil. This guy, I don't know how he attacked me, how his army functioned, because I don't see the way. Lol. There is oil there, but my worker won't survive. It takes forever. Speaking of workers, I can delete some of them. Oh, look at that, 7 oil. General! Tell me you're in a fucking road. I know I have you. And I know you move a lot. Next turn. About that, huh? Healing units is important. Yeah, should have used the road. Remember, this guy's got in our zone of control crap. Those partisans are delaying the entire column of tank reinforcements. They're heroes. Heroes, I'm telling you. If I don't move that guy, he might be able to intercept some of his plans. Any more logistic qualified personnel? Yeah. Without the promotions, you're useless though. Pretty much. Okay, we got a kill. So the plan here is to hopefully survive with that dude. This dude is also trying to help, but he moved. I don't think he'll intercept after it moves. Don't think it works that way. 300 and something gold. Where are you, Osinka? Yep, it worked. If I move him now. Yeah, so there's still room for more happiness here. If I buy the Colosseum there, there'll still be at least one more happiness. For me, maybe. Or not, it might not be. It could allow me just to move that guy up. Oh. Railroad bonus, Salamanca. Salamanca. Colosseum. Will it work? Will it do anything? It might. The Colosseum of Salamanca. Ooh. Yeah, the double penalty. I don't have technology to get this oil, right? No technology, no such luck. No such. Ooh. Lalibela, well, it should automatically be pillaged by that dude. Okay. Okay. Good to know. Good to have. Okay, what the hell are you waiting for, guys? Let's go. Kizil, it's peaceful. This one, it's again Duke Water. Can't do much with my fleet by this side. The rear is becoming pretty obvious. These guys cannot help. And he's got a fleet someplace roaming the map. I don't know where it will land. Could mess up my city again here. The Prora city. Maybe he'll mess with one of my city states. That would be the day. That would be it. Let's put this guy there in case I don't move him. Now, the real meat of the issue is Mecha 1, 2, 3, 4. If I put artillery there, need to remove units. And Empire unhappy. Doesn't tell me I don't have enough oil, which is weird. Because I really don't have enough oil. Oh, Strategic resource penalty? Okay, now it updated. Oh, I attacked with something else. Yeah, that's what. But that was boom, boom. Yeah, those guys will have to carry. They don't have penalty. Oh, we'll get some oil, so that should be better bit better artillery with range, but I don't want it to be lost. Crap, I need money to rebuy units. This could get me nothing. All those annexed cities and I cannot buy freaking faith building. That's bullshit. Bullshit. Think we need to take advantage of our ability to pillage. Crap. Roadwise. It's gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough. No pillaging. Problem is, my guys are already injured. Need to push, hold the line. Here I'll be attacked by the city and those two guys could lose this mega dude. Okay, let them heal. Artillery cannot do much. Oh, this artillery is being gifted back to me. Can they make peace? There's a road there. Let those guys heal a bit. I think I can erase all this fleet for money. Recycle. Yes, you're healthy. By racing them all? No. Erase healthy ones if you do erase. How is the city here? Could have. No? We'll get the castle. Okay. Go shoot the hill. Take a break. You could attack. But then what happens would happen. Bad things would happen to you. Medina. Oops, wrong way. I cannot buy more tanks. Not enough oil. Even if I steal that oil. Yes, not enough fire, and that's amazing. Oof, oof, oof. Oh, I saw some, yeah, some more oil there. Actually, if I could have plopped the general there to grab it like that, that would have been 49. That would have been everything. Need it. Yes, the world sucks. Casimir Industrial. Ooh. Watch it, guys. How? Okay, less oil problem. Yeah. Less oil issues, especially since I'm going to steal this one. Oof. There's only issues. Bug the bug. Casimir is so happy. Yeah, so the castle that finished killed me. That dude. This dude. And some dude. Submarine. Oops. Damascus has battleship if you don't capture it, which is very likely. You fail to capture it, then What? Maybe we try and kill it safely. In that way, we make some money out of it. Oh, Kufa is not a very tough city. Kufa. It's not a very tough city. Could be killed. Of course they would get it back, but Kazimir finished landship. Not enough oil, Laura. We should help a bit with the oil issue. Where are you? You can stop on top of it and get it, but you can get it from here as well. Harsht. Wow. Why am I at zero? I can't really complain. I don't know how they recalculated. Important thing is they did recalculate. Boom. Cape Town. You're my bitch, Cape Town. Don't you forget it. Forever and for always. My bitch. Pull back from Baghdad. Get on the road. Okay, so this has been pacified as expected. These dudes. Okay, maybe I can move this dude forward. It's got a road, so you can take that shot. Cost me some happiness, so I need to try and put someone inside the city to help happiness. Bring that guy here and take another shot. Yeah. So no more oil issues, that's big. Still can't build the landship. Anything else is too far away. That would be a golden age, you know, but this game is not lasting 9 more turns, so I don't think so. In 2 turns, happiness will be an issue of the past. What the hell? Finish the caravan. New machine gunner. Move to Obawa. But this has been completed. You will have railroad bonus. Yeah, finished landship. Fine. There is no happiness for you. Bank. Think there was a city around here where maybe some happiness might work. Argos. I don't think. When you do this, are things that need to be worked. You are unhappy, but that's a cow. Like cows. Whatever. Corinth. Let you finish building walls. What if I purchase your castle, dude? Will you like it? Yeah. Build yourself an armor, dude. Castle, lovely. This dude is going further away. Can't village are. I have logistics and I cannot pillage. Why? Yeesh. Another submarine. Yes, good guys. Okay, so the happiness issue has been all but alleviated. It's been alleviated a bit. The yeah, only 25 oil. It's decent. It's decent. Can probably work with it. Submarine. Now, which one of you guys can actually capture it? Maybe this one. Gotta be some supply ships, some cargo ships around here. We find it, we pillage it, we take it home. So we fixed this area of units here. We tried. Yeah, those guys did their best. I think there might be tanks coming. There might be more tanks coming. Yep. That's about it. No more. No more. Out of oil. Good. And we do what we think we do, and then we get back to this. Road, 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 road your way. Road it all day long. Need one to finish the road here, and then some guys to do road to go shooty and hire the road, hire the road. Got this guy, which we need to. Be hero, he was machine gunners, unsung heroes again, heroic machine gunner, good. die there probably. But it's what we must do in order to survive. We kill those pieces of bullshit. Oh, that's one of the mega dudes. Be sad to see him go. Yeah, there's a battleship there. Not cool. And there's flying units. That needs to go. Needs to go badly. Battleship there as well. But the good news is it's gone. Don't end your turn there. Well, you did. So that thing needs to die. It's going to be hard. Okay, it happened. You just put a wall there. Like this, push the artillery. No roads. And there is also an issue with artillery. Tanks might be able to take the city. It's not that tough. It's not that tough a city. Ooh, that was weird. Charge. So next turn we can clean that up. Okay. You did nothing, absolutely nothing. So far you've got blitz, no? I would love to charge across river there. Better put him there. And that will I want to reach, I don't care about. Should not care about. Whatever you were doing before, keep doing it. Stop bothering me. Please. Only healthy. It's a barbarian unit. It's culture for me. Hey.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
I hope. If he's stealing my last copy, then that's bad. 250. Okay, well, three more turns. Whoa! Bomber battleship, bomber. Lots of to the right here. That's where it hurt the most. Don't think I have any city close enough to. To replenish fast. Oh, great engineer. Battleship. Okay, these guys can now move forward. Yeah, we can do this. Hopefully, happiness wise, finish seaport. One more turn and the happiness will come. Don't worry. Don't worry. What could I be building? Oh, I'm embargoed or something. Oh, you could be building Prora. You just missed it. Well, you could be building Louvre for a golden age. Okay, we're still alive. I see subs. Can keep bombing. Kufa, come on. Boom boom. Right. Boom boom. Boom boom. Boom boom. Got no range, so can kill me. We've got short range. Okay. There is a sub someplace that I cannot see. Star hill for you. Star hill for you. This machine gunner can move all the way. Fix. That was a good turn. Good turn. Next turn I'll be happy. Incredibly happy. Oh, I have the ability to buy. Now, I think the closest units place to buy it, it's still Athens, unfortunately. So take a while to bring them back, landship. Okay, I can see you, bastard. Where are you running? Stop running from me. This one, no. Kolchornaya. So puppet, nice of him. Very nice of you. So we can purchase the one in Hrar. Cover promotions for you guys. And I can purchase the one in Addis Ababa. That is the third land ship, and probably I might be able to purchase the fourth one. Because I haven't acted yet, and I will kill units, and I will get more money. Ay, ay, ay. Did you act yet? No. Should probably care more about artillery. Those battleships hoit. Great merchant. No happy building. Okay, so reroute that. Rail there. Rail there. Rail, rail. Fix whatever. Move forward. Combat engineer. Need to remove that. Needs to die. No doubt about it. If you die, we die. But he needs to die also. Another thing that needs to die is that dude. Need to clean it up. And this was a good spot for artillery. Range 4, which means 124. Put you here. You're far from battleships. You're ready to bomb. You've got range, so from here should be good, but I'll put you forward. This one's also good with range. We're getting there, boys. Keep pushing the artillery without fear. Two more turns, maybe. This we kill, or do we kill forward? That's an infantry. Or maybe we don't kill anything, we just sit. Sit tight. Just hold the line. Probably the best plan. Just hold the line. Hold the line, hold the line. Well, let's kill that one. It's too easy. Not to. Do we have guys coming from here? Yes, we do. Appreciate it, bros. Boom. There's gonna be pain and suffering here. But, yeah. Lots of pain and suffering there. Whatever. These guys can, however, do that. That again, not very relevant. This dude I would love to use against that oil. Maybe he's using it. Maybe. Village. Hell, that machine gunner, it's annoying. I could kill it, I would. My happiness, unhappiness went up. It doesn't matter. Next turn will be on top of the world. Oil. Village. Pillage the oil, pillage the oil, hunt for the trade routes. Okay, be ready. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho. I wanna read it here. Tell me you've got railroad connection. Yes. Wanted to sit. Can attack and pillage. Because I'm a mega dude and I can kill you and I can pillage again. And that's what I do. That's what we're here for. 1,000, I can buy another tank. Probably too far, won't even make it. Won't even make it to the front line, but let's buy it. I still have money. Buy happiness building someplace, try. Try my luck with some happiness building. Okay, it worked. It worked, it worked. Yes, dudes, we're there, we're ready. We have double shots. Boom, that's where his fleet was. It is coming. This guy is trying to reach the battle. Won't happen. But my happiness will happen. He will get to be happy. Extraordinarily happy. Okay, this machine gun. It's too bad to keep it here. Needs to see combat. Baghdad, can you hear it? So they're gonna grab it, whatever he. So we saw the fleet coming, maybe we should go help. Thank you for fixing that. No longer need it. And we have any great general which want to make it to the front.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
Thank you. Jurepal. Harun completed Apollo. Too late, dude. Too late, dude. He's not kidding. By the city of Damascus, by the city of, have been invested in me, we will be in a happy golden age. Mecha won't fall this turn. Very well. Two turns at most, 252, 253. We should have it. We should have it. Lots of happiness and a great something, dude, someplace. Hey. Golden Age. Oh yeah, that was suicidal. What do you have here? So I could kill your stuff, your planes by suiciding. I don't have to suicide, I have these guys. They're pretty decent at this job, yeah. Yep. This one isn't, but it might, just might. Okay. So that was the fleet not being useful, useless, killing ships and stuff. Machine gun. Machine gun. Die bastard. Pillage, murderize, cross the river. Arr! Cut his oil, kill that. Pillage. Pillage, cross the river. Okay. That was me seeing red. Let's try to grab it. Still alive, those guys, amazingly. Insta heal pillage. Go to the front lines. I think there's more guys coming. Bomber. Mistahil. Yeah, one of the injured guys retreating. You didn't kill us, we instahil. For me, blitz might be a better plan, considering what we have to do. Louvre. I think I can get the launch done this turn, and I can buy the others, and I can move them. Okay, I have some artilleries in range right of the city. Let's start the great song. Great song, it's was not enough. There's a river. Okay, we kill this dude for no reason. Yes, we kill it. Why not? Put artillery there, it will die. Very clear. Plain and simple. Do I attack the city with my tanks? I don't. Can't take it this turn. He's one of the bad asses. Kill Hill. Kill Hill! Kill Hill! You could at the very least heal and kill and heal. Okay. So we've got the towns, the city surrounded. The artilleries are somewhat protected, so next turn they'll do more damage, and the surviving tanks. Now, tanks, can I bring more tanks? So it's going to be 253. Next turn it's done. Bring whatever tanks you can. If they die on the way, it's okay. Means more important dudes will make it. So if these decoy dudes die, it's okay. Here, what do we have here? Yeah. You could be killed there. It's too late to matter, but you'll probably survive. Pillaged his oil in two places. Kind of too far. And this guy is in the road. Road building efforts have left a lot to be desired. Guys, your road building efforts suck. We have a dude in Mozonkani which we probably better served in the front lines. Now, do I have it this turn? And I haven't even tried though. No, it would be close, but don't have it. Next turn it will be 253. That's it. I shouldn't even bother moving these guys anymore. You kill me, tanks. I buy more. Oh, we even have this great general. Could he steal anything? Does not occur to me right now. If there's good stuff to be stolen. Probably is. Okay, you learn your lesson. No more trade route through here. Ha ha, har 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 har. One more oil. Guess we buy it here. Is money, there's no oil. His fleet was somewhere around here doing hell knows what. These are friendlies, huh? Did he see a fleet? I thought Poticat was a green fleet. Okay, keep it like this in case there's trade routes we'll see. Oh. Okay. This way you don't get to train, you don't get a high altitude. Considering you're never going to see combat, should be okay. My double shooting badass motherfucker. Oh, the submarines could have saved me some pain with those battleships. Yeah. Submarine failed. The boss. Wait for me, boss. What you doing there? Send this now. No. Can die happy. They have railroad connection. And let it end.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta? Nie.
Nie, 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 nie. Go shooting. Bye bye. Bye bye, Mekan. Okay, only one died. The decoys did good job. Let's finish this. Let's finish this. Finally. 253. Okay. 253 ETS. We'll take it. What do you know? Oh. Go away. What do you want to build? Go away. What the... Not exactly what I had in mind. But with tanks you can afford to misclick. So who'll have the honor this day? Dun, 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 dun. Arabia lost its capital, 253.
The world has been convulsed by war. Many great and powerful civilizations have fallen, but you have survived and emerged victorious. The world will long remember your glorious triumph.
Soldiers, kill them all. Yeah, some very, very late cities. Roman, curious what he spawned. Cause the, yeah, he didn't went over me, he went around me. Which was very nice of him. Allowed Alexander to kill him. Okay. He was no more. Then we went against Poland. And it was hard. Then we went against this guy, and it took a while. Took a while liberation. Then Alexander liberating. Then this. Then Japan. Then here, burn some cities. This was hard. And finally, graphs. What is this? What do they care about? Unit maintenance, I'm interested. Will you show me? Huh? No. Whatever. Not a great play as usual. yeah, probably the win time is also because of Ethiopia, because they're very strong early wars. The 25% the combat bonus, it's quite solid. See you guys next time. Thank you for watching.